funerals tomorrow. Been editing stuff. We love Donald Trump. Now we're in Las Vegas. Okay, go to Maze Runner 3, Death Cure, whatever. We're going there at like 3:30.
Thank God.
Oh, this guy's gonna do some crazy stuff right here.
Yeah, he's falling.
What the heck?
Hey! What are you doing? That wasn't good?
No.
Alright, let's go.
Hey. Free shows, huh? Well, that's hard.
We have Obamacare, and it does not cover it. Oh, listen up. We need a kid. We need a brain kid. Yeah.
Anybody else? Go.
Oh. Let's go. Who said?
Yeah.
Hey. Isaiah.
He does.
Everybody say hi, Isaiah.
Hi, Isaiah.
Good luck, Isaiah.
Good luck, Isaiah.
You're gonna need it.
Yes.
I feel Joseph. When I was 12, I was your age.
Well done.
No matter what you do in life, you work hard.
Yes.
No matter if you're scared at first, people don't believe in you.
That's right.
They might even talk bad about you.
Right.
Or try to put you down. Or maybe even put you in the spotlight.
That's right.
But whatever it is, if you try your best, you shall be rewarded. Make some noise for him. This could be your kid. Make some real noise. Since you were so brave and you came out here in front of all these people, me and my team are going to reward you with $20.
Oh, you're welcome, Isaiah!
I care about the women and the children.
So, let me tell you, you guys are in the hot seat. I'm about to get a little spicy. You're in the hot seat. I tell you what, me and my friends, we are not that good.
Not that good.
Not that good. I tell you what, how much do you love your life?
Your life.
That's your wife.
Your life.
No, I didn't. Did they really?
Yeah.
Oh, you got $20 though. You're welcome. So you're gonna give me some or what? Machines? Which one?
This or four or something. He needs help. He needs Jesus.